Okay, I'm here at the house, and I just want to let you know, here's the neighborhood. Some nicer houses here. As you go further down the block, it isn't as nice. But these are some nice older homes. We're going to take a look inside. Nice front porch. All hardwood floors. There's no lights in here, so unfortunately it's starting to get a little bit dark. This would be your dining room. I do have the door open, so it's a little noisy outside. Here's the kitchen. It looks like it's all wood countertops. Little breakfast nook, bar. Looks like washer and dryer would go there. Or actually, I'm sorry, that would be the dishwasher. No, I'm sorry, there's a dishwasher right over here. And here we have the downstairs. We'll come back to that in a second. Going to go upstairs. Oh, back here we have it's a full bath with an old clawfoot bathtub, which you can't really see very well. And the shower over there, pedestal sink. Here's one bedroom. Wish it was lighter for you. Here's another bedroom. Vinyl windows. There's a crack in that window over there. Nice detail on the arches here. I don't know if you can really see that. Now we're going to go upstairs. Can't really see much. Kind of an interesting top of the stairs. Okay, so they finished all this. It's all hardwoods, actually. Made use of this. Have a little window air conditioner. It must get kind of warm up here. There's the roof, so it has a little bit of moss. Could probably be taken off with some moss killer. The hardwood's actually looking pretty good condition. Now I'll go ahead and go downstairs. And maybe, I'm not sure what this is, if this is for, there's a water turnoff valve right there. There's no dryer duct or anything though. Not really sure where the washer and dryer would go. Seems like this would be a laundry room. But maybe it's downstairs. Okay, you're not going to be able to see anything. I can barely see anything. It's a furnace. Looking to see if there's any kind of washer. Oh, if you can see this is the washer and dryer. Go right here downstairs. And here's another three-quarter bath. There's a shower. I don't know if you can see that. Toilet, sink. And now I'll come back upstairs. Let's go to the backyard. Oh,
Looks like we have a hot tub out here. Might need a little bit of cleaning, but that would be nice. It's like some type of vines. I'm not sure if it's a jasmine or what it is. Wisteria or... nice little shed right there, a little garage. The deck seems to be in pretty okay condition. This is a corner lot, so it's a little bit larger. And well, not able to get in that shed, so there you have it. Looks like you need a little bit of fence repair right there. There's the neighbors, there's an alley back here. And some blackberries are taking over.